Leptosome, narrow-bodied, in proportional to height or length. His leptosome physique made him appear taller and more slender than he actually was, with narrow shoulders and a delicate frame. That wasn't really that good of one. The artist was fascinated by the leptosome figures of classical statues, capturing their slender and graceful forms in his own sculptures.